Shag is the Maker's homeworld. It is not accessible to anyone. No human or sentinel has ever set foot in their dimension. You can use the Maker's origin factory in the Hell City of Necroval to pass through the void. Once there, you will not be able to leave on your own. But Vega can create an exit portal for you. That is why you must bring Vega through the void with you to Erdak.
Understood. I'm detaching myself from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necroball for you. Do you require anything else before we begin our journey to Erdak? You will not be able to return until the mission is complete.
All right, well, looks like this is our, as it says, last chance to get shit. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Night Game Show. My name's AJ Gels. How y'all doing? Ripping tear, motherfuckers. We're back with Doom Eternal. Yeah, it's like you said, we're starting kind of like our final push. We're the OG Doom guy costume. Actually, I really like the Sentinel outfit I've got on right now. I think it's really cool. Yeah, a couple of those. I've got the upgrades. Gotten those crystals. I think the only other cool thing would be, I think it's just costumes and stuff right now. I don't think there's anything it's really worth. I'm trying to remember where the hell I'm going. Eh, whatever. Alright, let's just head out. I guess I don't have anything I need to get. Yeah, my Doom lightsaber. Oh yeah, now I remember it was out here. I couldn't remember what was out these airlocks. You know, I actually kind of like that look. So, was that the that's the costume from Doom 2016, wasn't it? Might switch to that before the next video, but either way, let's head through the portal.
With the Crucible Blade forged anew, you begin your journey to the Conmaker's heavenly realm of Erdak to stop her from gaining full control of the slumbering Icon of Sin. To reach the Maker world, you must pass through Necroval, City of the Damned. At the core of the Necroval Towers, the accursed citadel wherein human souls are sorted, tortured, and converted into Argent energy. At the tower's peak, Argent is transmitted directly to Erdak, providing you with the only known point of entry to the Maker City. Took me a couple attempts to get through that paragraph.
Energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. Necroval, the City of the Damned.
Cool.
Thank you.
around that corner. Oh. Let's see here. Kill 2 demons with the crucible. Kill 8 demons using crusher traps. Perform a left side glory kill on the Doom Hunter. Okay, I'll battle through this factory if I can figure out where to go. Oh. Let's maybe not light ourselves on fire. Come on, where are the enemies? I know you're around here. Tyrant is slow to turn, use this to your advantage. Well-timed double jump or dash, need to evade the Seeker Wave. I totally flubbed that shot. Oh my god!
Process.
crap I missed. Jesus Christ. Should not have been that difficult.
The Conmaker needs Earth and its souls. Her world is dying. The culling allows her people to replenish their resources and survive. As you save your world, you put hers in peril. Up ahead is Colonus, the sightless judge.
Excuse me.
Terminus was fit to begin the soul extraction process. The rest will be discarded to the blood swamps.
I keep biting my tongue. It's just a giant brain. Caliboss. Eh, whatever. Yeah, I'm not getting the... What I'm trying to fight. Two down. Three down.
It's exposed.
How many points do I have? 16 points? Excuse me. Drop the cooldown. Sure, remain frozen longer. Sure, let's regenerate barrels, why not? As far as guns go... Let's increase some range on that. Eh, I don't really use that one. I use the lock-on burst more than anything. Thank you. go. Meat hook recharge time drop. That's good. Ooh. Definitely want to boost the super shotgun's reload speed. Mastery tokens. Mastery tokens allows you to bypass active weapon mastery challenges and instantly activate weapon masteries. Okay. Cool, I guess. Killed you. Might as well pick up some more ammo. Oh, fuck me. Still alive? No, maybe. I don't know what's happening anymore. Where am I? Is this real life? They're called. Go. I'd use a charge of the BFG, but at least took care of him. BFG charge and an extra life, but is what it is. Oh.
Once enough pain has been inflicted and the spirit broken, the soul is ready for the extraction process.
Is he? Can't tell if it's his normal buff totem. There it is. Question is, how the fuck to get up there? Did I survive that? Yes? Okay. Not 100% sure how I did it, but I'll take it. Okay, so I gotta get to that. Fuck you, game. I fucking hate those marauders. It's a cool concept for an enemy, but was just saying, cool concept for an enemy, but I don't know. I'm not a fan. Elemental, or maybe I'm just going blind. I'm going blind. God damn it, I love that sword. Mine. Fun. I thought I had another chainsaw. Goes. chainsaw. Ah, damn it. Did not work the way I thought it would, or wanted it to. One of them down. More ammo. Okay, so it'll at least get rid of the... I got huge guts. I didn't get the other challenge. Oh well, when have I ever been known to try and complete all the challenges? Gotcha. I gotta get up there and I gotta punch that statue down. I totally missed that. Alright guys, well, that's going about to do it for this one. As always, thanks so much for watching. Facebook, Twitter, the website, Minds.com. Links to stuff is down in the description below. Please remember to like, comment, if you're not already, please subscribe to the channel. Stay tuned more next time, guys. Till then, my name's AJ Gels. This is on the Game Channel. I'm out.